Lord, it's personal. I have two aunts who are nurses. My grandmother was a nurse. My mother, who is here with me, and my wife both work in healthcare. So this one's personal to me. So I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate it. I also would like to thank, I couldn't let this go by without thanking my mother for being with me today. When I first ran for office as a 28-year-old kid, I think there were three people that believed that I could do it, and two of them lived with me. One of the things I'm most proud of, has already been alluded to, was House Bill 560. And that revealed how legislation was supposed to work. But before I talk about that a little bit, there's one other person I want to recognize. The reason it received real strong bipartisan support and we moved this through so quickly was because of Representative Gail Adcock, who was here. We worked the bill with Patrick and Alex's help, who you have, by the way, you have no better advocate in Raleigh than these two gentlemen here who work hard on it. Moved the bill through the House, Senator Heiss's help in the Senate, we moved it through the Senate, we moved this bill forward, we got it to the governor, and because of that, nurses are protected in North Carolina today, so I'm proud of that. One last thing I want to say. We're struggling in areas like mine, in rural western North Carolina. We are struggling economically, we struggle geographically, we just struggle in general. But two of the things that we have that we're doing well, one is education. I'm very proud of public education that we have in western North Carolina. But the other thing I'm very proud of is healthcare. I have three strong hospitals in my district. I have a fourth that has a presence in my district. That I'm very, very proud of. And that just doesn't happen just because. It's because of the provider community, and it's because of people like you that make it so strong in Western North Carolina. So thank you so much for that. Again, I am humbled and proud to be here and humbled to receive this award. And as we move forward, I look forward to working with you all to move this state forward in healthcare and to continue to do the good things we've done. Thank you so much.